from exciting young artists. You may not know the names now,
but
you will have before they become ensnared in long projects for rich church management.
Where did he go?
Again, please.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
Si. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying these things.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon! Shoot a flying demon! Shoot a flying demon! Shoot! Shoot a flying demon! Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Stop! Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, Signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, Signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me!
Thank you. Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh, more of the Codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird.
Is that possible?
I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
You've done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new Doge they've installed? Marco Barbarico. Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Teodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way. Yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, about that mask?